The alternate Route 63 is inching closer to being open, and some Kirksville residents got an early sneak peek of it. Officials from the Missouri Department of Transportation say the alternate route will open within the next 2 weeks, and they're having a dedication ceremony for it on Monday, October 24th. Meanwhile, the Kirksville Parks and Recreation Department are using it to host events such as the Family Spree on Highway 63. The free event held this afternoon included a 6.3K run and bike ride along with a 0.63-mile family fun walk. Organizers say the event was a great way for families to exercise and have fun.
I think it's important for the community to come together, especially when we've got something new, like a big new highway coming through Kirksville. It's fun for families to get out and to encourage and to promote some physical activity with everybody.
The Kirksville Parks and Recreation Department, along with the Adair County YMCA, will host their annual Halloween Carnival on Saturday, October 29th from 2 to 4 p.m.